Witajcie, ja jestem Matus. Drugi odcinek z Dragon Age'a. Dość szybko wypuszczam. Nie, żeby mieć coś złego z tą grą związanego.
But you do intend to let us in.
We have enough poor of our own in the free marches. We don't need you refugees piling up here like a midden's heap.
There must be someone in charge I can speak with.
Yes, yes, always the same story. You want in, talk to Captain Ewald. I'm just here to keep you refuse from climbing the walls.
Akurat ta gra mnie zaciekawiła i będę się starał odcinki puszczać systematycznie, tak średnio co dwa dni, ale no zobaczymy. Nie wiem, czy to skończę grę do wakacji, może skończę, kto tam wie. A ja właśnie mam nową zbroję. I pewnie już to zauważyliście.
Kirkwall has no more room for refugees.
The ship's already gone. We've paid good coin to get here.
You and half of Ferelden. There's nothing I can do. The city is full.
You wouldn't be out here if nobody could enter.
That's right. We've seen you let lots of people through.
Citizens and merchants that make it worth our while. I'll assume that you don't have any more coin than these gentlemen. We've been letting you Fereldens in for months. You're too late. There's no more room.
But we have family here. Doesn't that mean anything?
I've heard claims like that a thousand times already, trust me. We'll find some ships to take you all back to Ferelden eventually. Until then, you stay here.
If you find our uncle, Gamlin Amel, you might just have a few less refugees bothering you.
Gamlin? I know that name.
He's a nobleman here in the city. Our family has an estate.
A nobleman? The only Gamlin I know is a weasel who couldn't rub two coppers together. He comes back, I'll bring you to him. But I don't have time to...
What? You're gonna let them through?
I didn't say anything about...
We've been here for 4 days. They just got here. That's it. We're carving our way out of here. Men!
I otóż ta zbroja, którą mam, to jest jakby taka rekonstrukcja zbroi szarego strażnika w wersji smoczej. Jest prawda opcja, że może mieć zbroję z jedynki, ale no. Nie miałem opcji zaimportowania tego dodatku. A ta zbroja by mi się podoba.
Captain, are you all right?
I am, no thanks to you. Where is everyone? Go find them. I want this kept under control. You have my thanks. Look, I can't get you into the city. It's not my decision. But I'll find your uncle and bring him here.
It's been 3 days. This waiting has to end.
I'm sure it won't be much longer. Gamlin must still be looking for us.
Akurat się martwi o nas.
Don't look now, but I think that's our man.
Leandra! Damn, girl, the years haven't been kind to you.
Gamlin!
Let me say up front, I wasn't expecting this. The Blight, your husband... dead. I'd, figured you'd pretty much be Ferelden for life.
Oh, Gamlin. We came too late. My poor Carver didn't make it. I'm dressed in guide.
Oh, Maker, save me. Leandra, don't drop this on me here. I don't even know if I can help you get in.
I'm more concerned about Mother. Can you get her in at least?
No. We stay together.
I was hoping to grease some palms, but the Knight Commander's been cracking down. We're gonna need more grease.
But what about the estate? Surely Father left something when he died?
Right, about the estate. It's, gone. To settle a debt. I've been meaning to write you.
Then there's no hope.
Not quite. I know some people who might help. If you're not too delicate about the company you keep.
What do you mean exactly, Gamblin?
I talked to my contacts, and I found some people who might be willing to pay your way into the city. The catch is, you and your sister have to work off the debt. For a year.
A year?
It's the best I could do. Trust me when I say a bunch of refugees won't get a better option anywhere else.
So you're selling us into indentured servitude? That's your idea?
Think of it as having a job waiting for you in your new home.
Wonderful.
I managed to convince my contacts to come to the gallows to meet you personally. Miran heads up the mercenary company, the Red Iron. They're looking for recruits. The Thenril, I guess you might call her a smuggler. Either one of them can help you. All you need to do is find them in the courtyard and convince them you're worth the trouble.
How dangerous is this smuggler's work?
Well, it won't be pretty working for her. She's a pretty small fish compared to some of the other thieves' guilds around here. But she's tough, she's fair, and she never deals in slaves or flesh.
What kind of man is this Miran?
He's a hired sword. What do you expect him to be like? I wouldn't bring him home for dinner or anything, but he's got a decent reputation. I wouldn't have asked him if I thought he'd cross you.
Let's find them and see what they have to say.
Oh, Gamblin, I don't know about this.
It's a lot of coin, Leandra. Don't go expecting our name to carry the kind of weight it used to.
And what of me? I will not allow others to incur debts on my behalf.
Can't see that it makes a difference. You look like a lady who can pull her own weight.
Then you'll come with us. I have no real option. Thank you.
Akurat o kontaktach się nigdy źle nie mówi. Ale ja chyba jednak pójdę do niej. Ktoś mi się ona lepiej tak widzi.
Are you a Thenril?
Must be Gamlin's nephew. Interesting. I don't know what he told you about us, but he certainly told us a great deal about you.
He didn't say anything about me, did he?
Enough to pique our interest, provided you can justify your uncle's confidence.
Tell me what you need done.
There's a merchant named Cavril, friend of the Templars, so they let him set up his little shop here in the gallows. We supplied him in return for a piece of the take, but now he won't pay up. We can't go near him without him screaming for the guard. But you can. Get our money from him and you're in.
Czyli już trochę będziemy haracz wyłudzać. Nie podoba mi się to zbytnio, ale no. Nie mam wyjścia.
I've already told you. I can't give you any more for them.
But that was everything we have. It's all we brought with us.
And I feel for you, Sarah, but it's the best I can do.
If they just let us into the city, I could get three times that price.
Miran?
Your business is done.
But...
Now then, what can I do for you, Sarah?
Chyba prawdę powiem.
I believe you owe your business partners something.
Oh, I see.
Should I go tell the guards?
Not just yet. I want to hear this. So, Ethenril sent you to collect, did she? Too cowardly to do it herself.
Za bardzo nie chce zrobić czegoś pod publikę, więc ją poproszę.
Only because this toad deserves it. You have a choice. Pay, or I beat it out of you, and your men.
Hey!
Stay back. Just... take what's in the chest. Take it all. No, I'm getting out of here. Let those guards find someone else to buy Dogland junk.
Done.
Mogą to oczywiście rozwiązać w sposób perswazyjny, ale no... Nie chcę za bardzo marnować sobie czasu na to, więc wolałem poprosić ci, Averyn.
Will you look at that? Tell your uncle we'll make the arrangements. Welcome aboard.
Nie wiem, jak wy byście to zrobili, czy byście walczyli, czy też nie. Ale ja wolę trochę w pokojowy sposób to załatwić. Chyba pod medyka pójdę. To sobie wezmę to. U Averyn zbytnio się siła nie przyda, ona trochę silna jest. I nie będę za bardzo się rozgadywał na temat umiejętności, bo akurat umiejętności zbytnio w tej grze nie są ważne. Ja się bardziej wiecie, martwię o wojownika niż o maga.
Any luck? Was there ever any doubt? I'll speak to Ethenril and see when the bribes can be made. Wait here.
Then we made it. The voyage is over.
We'll see what happens when this debt is repaid.
If only Carver were here with us.
And Wesley.
Well, we're off to a fantastic start. Let's see what else this city has in store.
I co?
Thus began the champion's first year in Kirkwall.
Word arrived from across
the sea that the hero of Ferelden had defeated the Blight. But Lothering was destroyed. Kirkwall was the champion's home now. So he remained, paying off his debt, made a name for himself in the underworld. It was a busy year in the city. That's when the Qunari landed. A great storm had caught their ship and left hundreds of warriors stranded in the city, waiting to return home. That's also when the trouble began with the mages. The Templars had become very powerful under Knight Commander Meredith. But most importantly, that's when I first met the champion.
Płaciliśmy dług i co? Pewnie znowu jakaś historyjka będzie. Tylko czuję, że coś ten wątek będzie bardziej nastawiony pod karierę niż pod pomioty. Ale kto tam wie? Jak grałem w tą grę rok temu, to sporo zapomniałem, ale mogę też inaczej postanawiać niż kiedyś. Kiedyś to na odwal się robiłem te decyzje, a teraz to staram się przykładać. I nie zawsze musicie się ze mną zgadzać. Bo możecie kogoś lubić i nagle bum, wezmę kogoś zabiję. No trudno się mówi.
Andraste's tit, human. You know how many people want to hire onto this expedition?
But we heard you're going into the Deep Roads. Surely you'll need all the help you can...
No! You're too late. Already done. This is a sort of venture that can make a man for life. I'm not about to take any chances hiring random humans.
I'll buy you a drink before we head into the Deep Roads. Everyone wins.
Get in line, human. Half of Kirkwall wants to be my best friend right now. You're looking for a quick way out of the slums, right? You and every other Ferelden in this dump. Find another meal ticket.
What are we supposed to do now? We've got nothing to stop the next person who tries to sell us out. This expedition was our last chance.
Oj, sorry, Bethany.
Don't worry, Bethany.
Zapatrzyłem się na coś niżej. Nie zauważyłem, że coś mówisz.
It's not a joke. If
the Templars find me, the best I can hope is to be locked away for the rest of my life. If they don't kill me outright. We need coin, status, something we can hide behind.
Dobra, Bethany. As long as we're just refugees, we're no one. Cicki, spokojnie.
Maybe Gamlin knows someone who can talk to Bartram for us.
Our uncle's not exactly the most reliable tool in the shed.
He's all we've got. Make us save us. We might as well ask. Otherwise, I don't know what we'll do.
Hey!
I knew a guy once who could take every coin out of your pockets just by smiling at you. But you? You don't have the style to work Hightown, let alone the Merchant's Guild. You might want to find yourself a new line of work. Off you go.
How do you do? Merrick Tethrys, at your service.
I apologize for Bartrand. He wouldn't know an opportunity if it hit him square in the jaw.
But you would?
I would. What my brother doesn't realize is that we need someone like you. He would never admit it either. He's too proud. I, however, am quite practical.
He said he didn't need another guard.
We don't need another hireling. We need a partner. The truth is, Bartrand's been tearing his beard out trying to fund this on his own, but he can't do it. Invest in the expedition. 50 sovereigns and he can't refuse. Not with me there to vouch for you.
I hope there's more to this, like how I'm supposed to get that much coin together.
You need to think big. There's only a brief window after a blight when the deep roads won't be crawling with darkspawn. The treasure you find down there could set you and your family up for life.
It won't be easy, but it's a chance. I think we have to take it. Better to work our way into this expedition than sit around waiting to be thrown in the gallows.
We work together, you and I, and before you know it, you'll have all the capital you need. What do you say?
It's not like I had anything better planned.
Perfect. Kirkwall's crawling with work. You set aside some coin from every job and you'll have the money in no time.
Maybe Aveline can find us some work. She's got a position with the city guard now.
We should talk privately when you get the chance. In the Hanged Man, maybe. I'll be there when I'm not with you. Now, let's go see what trouble we can stir up. Keep a hand on your coin, Hawk. There are more cut purses in Hightown.
Czyli mamy teraz questa głównego. Musimy iść na głębokie ścieżki. Zgadując to, nie będzie tak prosto, że pójdziemy gdzieś i od razu nas zabiorą. I właśnie oto jest nasza zbrojownia cała, którą właśnie zaimportowałem sobie z dodatków. Mamy zbroję standardową, mamy zbroję tą, co mieliśmy. I chyba przy niej zostanę. Niektóre jeszcze mogę sprzedać nawet, ale to będzie później. Teraz co najważniejsze, musimy iść do Aveline. Trzeba jakoś tą kasę zebrać. Mogę sprzedać też te eku, co mam, ale... Najpierw Aveline, później sobie sprawdzę, co tam, wiecie, mogę sprzedać i zobaczymy, ile tam zarobię, wiecie, na tym czymś. Bo nie jestem pewny, że to jest coś warte. Bo sobie myślę, jest ok, ja patrzę, potem to jest... Zero miedziaków i dupa, nie zarobię. Ale to by było nawet niezłe. Sprzęt, co kuźwa by powalił, wiem, arcydemona, jest wart zero. Bo czasami niektórzy tworzą mody DLC, że wiadomo, są zajebiste, ale jak chcesz sprzedać, to nie zarobisz na tym. Tylko nie wiem, czemu oni mówią sera. To mi nic nie mówi praktycznie.
Aveline.
Hello, Hawk.
That's it.
What? Oh, right. Sorry. It feels like we just talked. I've been keeping an eye on you. Information is one of the few perks of this job. Watch out for Bartrand. He's a son of a bitch.
Still having trouble? I thought you were past all that.
Lately, I don't know. I've been pushed out to some dead patrols. Maybe I stepped on someone's toes.
You can be forceful.
My charm, right? I should be able to go where I'm needed. In fact, I might have a job for you. Let me know if you want to do a favor for Kirkwall. Otherwise, I'm here if you need me. Maker knows I could use more satisfying work.
All right, Aveline. You have something worth doing.
My patrols may be empty walks in the dark, but there's something big coming up, and I could use you. An ambush, probably for a caravan, although I can't find any shipments that match up. Doesn't matter, though. High women waiting for someone to rob. I'm putting a stop to it, my district or not.
Okay, zrobię to.
All right, Aveline. I'll play guard for you.
I knew I could count on you. They're hidden up Sundermount, remote and rough, but we can make good time with a shortcut this side. And no, you can't run off and do it without me. I trust you, but I have to be there. You're acting on behalf of the guard.
Mogliśmy w końcu się nie godzić, ale w końcu wiecie, zarobek to zarobek jest.
Good luck getting in. I've been waiting all day.
Good day, sir.
To, co mi się podoba w dwójce, to jest ten system map. Nie trzeba już w ogóle szukać wszędzie, tylko po prostu sobie wchodzimy, mamy wiecie, menu, te trzy zakładki. I sobie wybieramy i teleport. I to jest jedna z zalet dwójki. Jak na razie co, takich dużych wad w tej grze nie ma.
A Ferelden in the guard. What will they think of next?
You have a...
O, właśnie, co ja tak posprzedaję. I trochę miałem rację, trochę mało zarobię. To jest chyba betany, więc nie sprzedaję na razie. To muszę zachować, bo ta zbroja się później przyda. To co mogę sprzedać spokojnie, to chyba też... Dobra, zobaczymy. To chyba raczej sprzedam. To też. Tamto sobie zostawię. Może się przydać, albo... A później się sprzedam, jak coś nie wyjdzie. I to chyba... nawet sporo to daje, ale... A, zresztą. Nigdy nie lubiłem kapturów. W grze oczywiście. W grze kaptury są bez sensu.
So, here's the thing. We need to find a way into the deep roads. Bartrand can lead us to the right place once we're down there, but we need a good entrance.
How do you plan an expedition into the deep roads without knowing a way in?
We need an entrance that's close to our destination, but isn't already plundered or filled with darkspawn. Fortunately, I've received some new information. There's a Grey Warden in the city. If anyone knows how to get down there, it'll be him.
Sounds like you have it all planned out, Barrick.
And that, Messer, is why I'm here. Supposedly, this Grey Warden came in with some other Ferelden refugees not long ago. A Lowtown woman named Loreen has been helping the Fereldens. We talked to her. Maybe we learn where he is. I'll keep after my contacts, see if I can drum up any other work.
Think about it. Why would it start?
Being a guardsman seems like a better life than being a soldier.
Oh?
My brother's a soldier.
No i chyba to byłoby na tyle w tym odcinku. Przynajmniej już jest ten wątek ledwo już przeciągnięty. Jakoś ogarniam na razie, o co chodzi. Ale żeby nie nużyć, to komentujcie, subskrybujcie, oceniajcie. Do zobaczenia w kolejnym odcinku z tejże pięknej gry od EA BioWare.
Varric, do you do anything?
Am I the next stop in your career evaluations? Joy of joys.
You watch and you talk. Is that it?
Hard to believe they left me nothing.
Well, Mother was pretty...